Puntita Hastapadasana, balancing on one leg. Stand with the feet shoulder width apart. Bring the hands to the hips. Be aware of your upright position. First of all, the weight is coming onto the left foot. And then bring the right toes to the floor. If your balance is weak, if your balance isn't that good, then just stay that like that, with the weight on the left foot and the right toes on the floor, being aware of the sensations of the body. If it's comfortable for you, then you could try raising the right leg, watching a point for balance. And then when you're ready to finish, bring the right foot down, weight onto the right foot, and do the same with the left leg. Either the left toes to the floor, or if you're comfortable with balance, raising the left leg. And when you've held for long enough, bring the foot to the floor and relax the arms to the sides of the body.